In this video, we'll be discussing about emergency powers by president, Indian president. So there are three types: national emergency, financial emergency, president's rule. And these are mainly in UPSC exam. So many prelims questions are asked from these topics. So there are some few differences between each other. You must understand it clearly so that you can score in the examination. So first thing, we'll talk about the national emergency. It comes under Article 352. When national emergency is declared, when there is an external aggression or armed rebellion, like external aggression, like example 1962 India-China war. So that is one thing, and we will see what are the important facts so we can easily understand things. Proclamation after approval from both the houses. So it need approval from both Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha, lower house and upper house, and within 1 month it has to be approved. And when declared, it continues for 6 months. Then after 6 months, they can decide whether to continue or not. And the president can pass direction to any state as per executive power to be exercised. In that time, president will be can exercise his power, and he can modify distribution pattern of financial resources to union and state. Of course, for engaging war or something, he can decide, okay, how any cutting or dying or how the resources should be allocated. So last one is, he can suspend fundamental rights except Article 20 and 21. Article 20 and 21, other than that, all the fundamental rights can be suspended by the president in case of national emergency. So let's go to the second one, is president's rule. It's also called state or constitutional emergency. We know that its president's rule is mostly activated in like states or union territory, something else, etc. So let's see, there are two articles are dealing with that thing. Sorry, first one, Article 356, failure of constitutional machinery in states. In that means there are so many riots and all those issues happening in state, and the state government is unable to manage that problems in the state. Then the first 356, president's rule will be enacted. Or 365 says that failure to comply with the direction from the union. So when the union government gives instruction to follow, but if the state government failed to follow, didn't obey to follow this thing, then the according to Article 365, president's rule will be enacted. And the proclamation should be approved within 2 months, both of the houses. So once it is started, it within 2 months it has to be approved, both houses. And it remains for 6 months, like national emergency, 6 months it will be there. And president cannot interfere jurisdiction of concerned state high court. State high court, president cannot interfere, that you must keep in mind. And state governor behalf of president means president will be ruling, but the representative will be the governor. Governor will be with the help of the chief secretaries and other advisors. They will be ruling the state, and can be extended 6 months at a time. So 6 months at a time is the extension procedure. So the final thing is financial emergency. It deals with the Article 365 or come under Article 316. When financial stability of or credit of the India or any party is threatened, when it can be declared. Stability of our credit of India or any part. A proclamation has to be presented in both houses of parliament. So we can see that all the three, the both the houses of parliament will be approved. It will become null and void if resolution not passes by both houses after 2 months. 2 months it will be idle or something, then it null and void the thing will be. So there are conclusion, there are three emergency powers: national emergency, financial emergency, president rule. National energy means it's like war or external aggression, something like that, armed rebellion. Financial emergency means it's finance related thing for India or other any part of India. And president's rule is generally concerned with the states. So when there is a failure of constitutional machinery, and there are two articles deals with president rule, we have to deal with understand that thing. So these are the emergency powers by president. And thank you so much for watching. So more in Indian polity videos, you can see the playlist in the channel, and subscribe and share. Thank you so much.